tune comes, we can marry the stands together.
So maybe we start, like, we'll start with Party Time, and then we'll get a little easy after then. After we get that swing.
Yeah, you say so.
How are you?
Good.
Testing, testing, testing.
Okay, we're live now if you want to join the live, but I'll tell them.
My phone on your screen.
What?
My phone on your screen.
Welcome to Live at 5, people. We got a couple of minutes before we're going to go live. Thank you for tuning in. We have a great band for you. I'll talk to you about it in a minute while we're getting warmed up here. Thanks so much.
Oh, we got the music. We got the stands mixed up.
Oh, we got the different stands. What is?
Oh, you take this. I got my question. You need this. This is the one.
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right.
Mm-hmm. Just in case, I'll write it in for you if you want to do it. The bridge.
Thank you. Well, you got to talk to him. You got to show plans.
Yeah, that's something. That was something else in here that I that.
Okay, well, I'll just write it in. We don't have to play it. But
no. Just show it to me once.
Welcome to Live at 5. First one for the new year, 2022. 2022. I don't know, episode 94, maybe 95, I don't know.
The third year, right? Beginning of the third year.
Beginning of the
third
year.
Third
calendar year, unbelievable. COVID is still haunting us, and today we're kind of limiting it to musicians and very close friends because we don't want to get on the wrong side of Omicron. And maybe we'll play the tune that the disease was named after next week by John Coltrane.
Yeah.
All right, let me introduce you to this wonderful band. From a very distinguished family, a wonderful woodwind player, Modesto Brezania Sr. This is his son, Modesto Brezania Jr. The third. Modesto Brezania the third. On the back, my partner in crime, and he's helped all the way through this. It's been an interesting endeavor in a lot of ways, but we started, well, after I started doing little live ones in the living room here, we went to Jeff's backyard, and backyard jazz in San Mateo, and it took on a life of all of its own. So this is Jeff Saxton playing the double bass. On the drums, we're very lucky to have Sylvia Cuenca in the room. She has played with the greats, people like Clark Terry and Joe Henderson, a regular on the New York scene, but we are very lucky since COVID to have her back here in our Bay Area. So that's the great Sylvia Cuenca. On piano today, another Bay Area resident, but he is a musician of the world. He is the current piano player with the Count Basie Orchestra. I'd say that's one of the most esteemed positions in jazz. There is no greater band than the Count Basie Big Band. How about a round of applause for the great Glenn Pearson? And our special guest today, he was here last week, and it's a pleasure to have a wonderful sounding saxophone like this in this room. The room lends itself to saxophone. That's why I like it. But we have a man for all seasons originally from the Bay Area, but he's played with everybody all across the way, all of the greats. His name is Craig Handy. So we're going to start off to loosen up. We've been doing a little bit of rehearsing and making sure our camera feed is right for everybody out there. We're going to start with a Lee Morgan composition called Party Time, because that's what we feel about this music.
Thank you.
we just, before we read any more charts, let's play Rhythm and Ing. We're going to play a monk tune now. Rhythm and Ing, loosen up a little bit. Again, thank you for tuning in. I know lots more in the world now are tuning in because of COVID, so we hope it makes your day, because that's what we're here for. This is Thelonious Monk, Rhythm and Ing.
Thank you.
devices. All right. Loosen up. All right, that's some Thelonious Monk, the Melodious Thunk. Rhythming. We're going to play a tune now by Freddie Hubbard from his time with the Art Blakey Jazz Messengers. Well, I'm not sure it was on that. Was it on that album?
Yeah, it was first.
I know he recorded a few times. This is a tune called Crisis.
Thank you.
We have a messenger in the house. How was that, man? Was it okay? All right. Essie and Essie are back there, our special guest and great friend, always joins us here. It's an all-star cast of great musicians here. We try and do that, and that's what has been our consistent message to get this music, this kind of music, out to you guys, because it's not always freely available. But again, we have a special guest today, Craig Handy, and also Glenn Pearson, along with Sylvia Cuenca, Jeff Saxon, Modesto Brazania, yours truly, Andrew Spate. You want to do cupbearers or you want to do a ballad? We can take a ballad if we want.
Sure.
We might play a ballad. This is a composition by, what would you call him? Man for All Seasons? That's a bad... Well, he was amazing because he was a great photographer. He produced films. He did everything else. His name is Gordon Jenkins. And this is probably his best known composition, but he wrote a couple of other beautiful ones that a lot of people love. One is called Don't Misunderstand, and another one is called Only the Lonely. These are beautiful, absolutely beautiful tunes. But this is a tune called Goodbye. really pretty tune. Goodbye. Now there's a beautiful, have you heard that Gene Ammons recording of that? It's like the last record he did. It's like a fantasy record. And he died a few weeks later. It's beautiful. Okay. We're going to play The Cup Bearers. We've been playing a lot of kind of tunes associated with trumpet players today. We started with Lee Morgan tune, we went to a Freddie Hubbard tune, and now this is often associated with Blue Mitchell, great band that he had coming out of the, I guess, the Horace Silver band. But I think the first album was with Chick Corea playing on it, and Al Foster burning away there on the drums. So anyway, this is our version of a composition written by Tom McIntosh called The Cup Bearers. different kind of workout for us. We're going to follow that with a, what is the Horace Silver tune? Moon Rays. Then we have a few guests here. We're going to open out. Again, Modesto Brezzani on the trumpet.
Hey,
Jeff Saxton.
Give a shout out to Warwick. Warwick wants a shout
out. Oh, Warwick wants a shout out? Warwick called a bat in Sydney, Australia. Great trumpet player down there. Shout out to you, man. Where are you when we need you? All right, Sylvia Cuenca on the drums. Glenn Pearson on the piano. And our special guest today, Craig Handy. I hope we can make him come back again next week.
Why not?
All right. So this is Moon Rays.
Thank you.
Great. Yeah, Mo. How's your chops? Well, that's for Warwick, right?
Yeah.
You did that for Warwick.
Yeah.
All right.
Warwick knows,
yeah. All right, we're going to invite Essiet up to play. We have a jazz messenger in the house. So it's Jeff Saxton hanging there and working really hard. And we're going to play a wonderful Benny Golson composition called Stablemates. One, two,